Back up on the other side of the creek so you can get some momentum. I'm sitting on a log. There you go. Uphill, I usually put it in drive and let the transmission do what it needs to do.
I usually put it in second so that it doesn't